Hello and welcome to the Saika Training Contract. Wow, it's been a journey for some of you guys, and you should give yourselves a pat on the back. Whether you've just completed matric, a degree or CTA, you deserve to be celebrated. My name is Njawadi Tesla and I'm the project manager in the training department. I'm here to help you with any training related queries. And if you're facing challenges and you feel like your voice has not been heard at your training office, please do contact me and I'll do my best to assist. My contact details will be shared at the end of this video. So if you're feeling overwhelmed, intimidated, and scared, you shouldn't be. The training contract environment is where you're supposed to be and it's going to shape you, not only personally, but professionally as well. I do remember my training contract. I finished my contract in 2019 and it's quite fresh on my mind. The 3 years were quite stressful, challenging, and yet the best years of my life. I made a lot of friends during that time and I learned quite a lot. The one thing which I wish I had known when I started my training contract was the importance of the training regulations, which can be found on the Saika website. Knowledge is power, and I absolutely encourage you to go through the training regulations at least once a year. You never know when you might need that information. And once again, welcome to the Saika Training Contract, and I'm looking forward to seeing you become CAs and AGAs.